Hey everyone, Grant for the Flame Learning Channel. In this training video, we focus on a small but long-time requested feature that editors and VFX artists use all the time. This is the ability to hide a selected segment or segments as you work within a sequence. It's really quick and simple to use. All you need to do is select a segment and call up the contextual menu. Choose Hide Segment. The segment is now hidden or muted and will be ignored in every aspect of the timeline. This includes visibility in the player, and very importantly, hidden segments will also be ignored during export. This is the same behavior when you hide or mute an entire track using the patch panel. To reveal a hidden segment, just follow the same steps as before and select the clip. Call up the contextual menu and unhide the segment. For those of you who prefer to use the keyboard shortcut, select segment or selection of segments and press the Ctrl-H keyboard shortcut. So it's fast to hide and reveal segments with a quick keystroke. You could use this function with your general editorial tasks, such as focusing on specific segments by hiding others. Or you could use this for VFX tasks. For example, when you are trying out different variations for an effect, possibly using a duplicated segment connection, and you want to toggle between the segments on different video tracks. Now, one very important point that I mentioned earlier was that hiding a segment in the sequence is respected by the export. So if you are exporting your sequence with hidden or muted segments, those areas of the sequence will be black or silent. To add to this, if you had a sequence with loads of segments, and this could be from fast cutting or perhaps a long form edit, you would need to unhide all the segments you want as part of the export. Instead of scanning the timeline trying to find the hidden segments, you can just call up the timeline search tool. Choose to search for segments and ensure you search for hidden segments only. When you perform the search, all the hidden segments in the sequence will be selected and you can unhide them with either the contextual menu or the assigned keyboard shortcut. Please be sure to check out the other workflows, features and enhancements to the Flame 2018.2 update. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Flame Learning channel for future videos.